Right folks, we're back out. So, first camp, well, not my first camp, I already had one, a solo camp, but we're going to meet up with Marco tonight. So, I'm going to do a wee wild camp. A wild camp at last. Lockdown's easing. Woohoo! Yeah, beauty! So, I'm heading to the Galloway Forest. So I'm meeting up with Marco tonight. I don't know if anybody's with Marco. I don't think there will be, because it's got to be kind of socially distanced and to one other household. I don't know, but it doesn't matter. We're out. So we're heading to the Galloway Forest. So I'll bring you back once I arrive at my destination. I think Marco's been there all day, but I've been working all day. So that's it. It's a long weekend. So let's go on with it. Well, we're not there yet, but I'm just so excited. The sun's shining, and we're heading out. We're going to the Galloway Forest. Woohoo! Right, folks, we're just about here. Yes! So, there's Marco's beast there, a jeep. They're already set up, they've been here for ages. So there they are. So there's Marco and
Billy.
Meet a lad. Hey folks, we're here. So he's cider on. Billy's getting the. Billy, what kind of coffees? Remind me again.
Café Agricolo.
Café Agricolo. Is that right?
That's it. Café Agricolo.
See, I'm speaking Italian now. So I'm looking forward to this. It's a mix of
rum. And Sambuca.
Dangerous. Anyway, before I do anything else, and before I start drinking more, it's time to get the... Oh, give me a minute. Look at that, as if by magic. This is it. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a good idea, Marco. Right?
Potent stuff.
Oh, tonight's going to be a good night. So, Billy's going to get these fancy coffees on. I'm going to stick my hammock up. Oh, look at this. Right, I've not bought one of these. What's this called again, Billy?
It's a mocha.
So, it's almost like a cafe tea kind of thing.
It's like a percolator.
That's just lucky you're here, Billy. Right, so. Right, hammock wise, what have I got tonight? We'll get the Lawson hammock again tonight. So, great back at. Give it a cut, just all clips together. And just tuck it up. So I'm going to stick this up, get this out of the road, get my sleeping arrangements good to go. Then I can sit back, chillax. So, that's more or less that. Then all you do is just clip it on. Pop on, tighten it up. Billy's made the... Oh, you're trying to remind me again, Billy.
Café Agricolo.
Café Agricolo. I'll get it yet. I probably won't actually.
Café Agricolo.
But cheers.
Cheers, Colin.
Very nice.
Lovely.
How'd you say thank you in Italian?
Grazie.
Grazie. Oh no, grazie.
No, grazie.
Grazie. Oh no, that's nice.
First right, one's folks. Always good. It's your fifth one you worry about. Cheers, Billy. Cheers, mate.
Oh no, I quite like that actually.
I thought he would. I thought he'd take to that. We normally drink this first thing in the morning in Italy.
So this is an Italian thing. This is what the Italians have for their breakfast. I think I'd make a good Italian, what do you think?
Definitely. and I learnt this from Graziano Morricone.
What's
he's a good guy, he's taught me a lot about Italy.
I could quite see how you could actually just sit in the morning and have one of these.
I think I'll have to get my wee mixture made up.
That was very nice indeed. Cheers, Billy.
You're very welcome, Colin.
What a guy.
I know you've waited long enough for it.
I have. I've been waiting for this for ages. Marco's been telling me that Billy's made this mix up. So, it's good to meet Billy tonight. Oh, this is going to be a good night, folks. This is going to be a good night.
I'm looking forward to it.
The black trousers, black trackers, a red stripe, right? Pair of trainers on, a grey trench coat, right? There's wee paper on your arm, and wee espresso, and a burglary scarf on. And that's cool as fuck. No, but you can't do that, huh?
But
honestly,
honest to God, the Italians can do that.
Do you watch the film? Yes. Phil Leotardo. That's it, he was like that guy, he was 88, straight, fell out yourself, straight back, grey hair, and I'm like, you're so fucked, man, how does that work? Like,
well, I'm Scottish, you're telling me that, I can get
away with it.
Right, folk, the fire's on. Fire on! Right, I know there might be some people thinking, well, that's an awful lot of wood, right, but it's all good, folks. We'll leave in the morning. Leave no trace, place will be spotless. The fire's on, folks. Right, say hello.
Hello.
Hello. So, Marco and Billy, they're on it. They're absolutely on it.
Get the Bluetooth on.
Yeah, Bluetooth on. We're good to go, folks. Right, I know we're saying wild camping, you can see the cars up there, but, folks, it's going to be a good night. Oh, look at that. We've got a nice wee fire roasting now. Temperature's starting to fall. All good, folks. It's good to be back out at last. Change of scenery. There's a kind of river kind of stream down there. Fire's on. Good company. This is what it's all about. Get yourselves out there. It's that time of the night. Time for a bit of scran. So, we've got a rearing fire going. There's a wee bit of arguments going on just now, right, between Billy and Marco, but who... Right, what I'll say is, Marco set up the fire. I'm going to be the in-between man here, right?
It's my fire.
Marco set up all the wood, but I'll give Billy his due.
He brought petrol.
He brought petrol, and he's got the fire going. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, tasty chicken legs. Billy, have you marinated them or anything?
Yes, I have, yes.
Oh, Billy's marinated the chicken legs.
I've got two types of chicken here, barbecue and spicy pepperoncino.
Oh, listen to that.
Spicy what?
And you know.
Pepperoncino.
So, look at that, we'll just hold in on that. Oh, yeah. Here, and Bill's even brought the fantastic lighting system here. Right, normally it'd be pitch black right here, but, oh, look at that, look at those chicken legs. Billy's got the fine chicken legs on the go. I've not got my torch on there, so I can't quite pick that up, but the fire's going strong. Billy's got the fantastic chicken legs on the go, so I'm going to tear into one of these. Billy's told me to take the centre one. Oh, look at that. Right, good to go. Look at that. So I've got stuck in my mouth. Right. Oh. Oh, yeah. Folks, chicken legs. Got to see a Billy. Fantastic. That's what I'm talking about.
You don't call me.
Right, folks. Marco's cooking now, right?
So, this is Marco's.
Right, this is Marco's cooking, so we've got soda scones. Oh, I think these are right. Soda scones and hot dogs. Yeah, you couldn't make it up, could you? You could not make it up. Fantastic.
He's
Okay. Right, right, it doesn't matter. Don't worry about it, folks. Right, we're back. Right. So, we've had Billy's fantastic chicken legs. We're now on to... We haven't... The honest man, there's Marco stole the last chicken leg. Right, Marco's now... I had these all night, right, but Marco's
Marco is doing something of a... Like a... A dry soda scone with links.
Is it, Billy, is it links though, or is it
I think it's hot dogs or links. But to me, they don't look appetising.
Billy's saying they're not appetising, right? So I've sampled Billy's chicken legs.
Right.
Next up, second course is Marco's hot dogs with soda scones. Mm. I can't tell a lie, there's no rough pat butter on them.
Yeah.
Right, wait a minute.
Ah, hurry up.
Right, oh, right, 2 seconds. I'll eat last of this soda scone.
It's no bad.
Oh, I've just been handed a hot dog. So. Oh.
Wait,
hot,
no, hot
diggy dog!
Wait.
I know you can't really see me here, right? But
I vote we don't let Marco cook again.
So,
he's
been strong. Oh, wait a minute here.
No, I don't think you should cook
Billy's
again.
Voted. Billy's a chef. Billy's a chef, right? Oh. I can't tell a lie. Wait a minute.
Watch this.
Wait a minute. I've got a wee bite of the hot dog there, just plain, right? But right now, Marco's going to stick the brown sauce over the top of that.
I can't see.
I know you can't see, right? Right. There's brown sauce on the top of the hot dog.
Make all different.
Oh, yeah.
No. Sorry, no thanks.
Billy's saying no thanks, right?
But he's going for a second hot dog. Without the sauce.
But.
Do you want some sauce? No. Swear, man,
I'll be honest.
Is it warm? Mm-hmm. No bad.
I'll be honest. I'll eat that all day long. Right. Here's Marco. Most hot dogs, Marco's tearing into the last chicken leg. Marco, Mark's at a 10. Oh, come on. Come on, it must be better than a 2. Yeah, folks, it's all good fun. It's all good fun. Yeah, this is what it's all about, innit? I'm spilling cider all over Billy there, right? But folks,
that was in the middle of the fire.
I don't have a hot dog.
Folks, this is what it's all about, right? I bet you're all sitting in the house. You're all sitting in the house watching mundane telly.
Is this not minted? This is
what it's all about, right?
This is live. I mean, this is our life.
This is live. This is... it's priceless. It's absolutely priceless. Right? We've got cider.
10 minutes time, we will be baking a cake in the fire.
Well, when Billy says that, right, I didn't actually think I had a chocolate brownie mix.
Whoa.
That I was going to bring tonight. I've not brought it with me, right? I apologise, right? But I didn't actually have a chocolate brownie mix. I was going to bring with me. Sorry, I'm sitting with Italians here. Chocolate brownie mix is probably not quite an Italian. Give me a... Right, folks, sorry. Italian dessert. What's an Italian dessert? See, I'm sitting with Italians.
Pernoy. Ora. Tiramisu.
Tiramisu. Yeah.
Oh.
Nice guy.
Allora,
so, I think maybe
quando sa
in front of the fuoco. Per noi un forno di mella, capisci? Grazie.
There you go, folks. Right, so, in Scottish, what does that mean, Billy?
That's baked apple.
We're going for a cone.
Baked apple in the fire.
Oh, baked apple in the fire. Right, funny enough, folks.
Next time,
right. Somebody did send me a recipe for, it was actually for baked apple, cinnamon, and shortbread.
Oh.
Right? Maybe, I don't know, that's half Italian, half Scottish, but somebody sent me a wee recipe, and they sent me, it was cinnamon, apple, and shortbread. You crumbled the shortbread into the apple, you cored the apple on the inside, bit of cinnamon, bit of shortbread. So that's one I've still to try. But right now, I've got some fantastic chicken legs.
Oh.
With the soda bread, good Scottish thing. Hot dogs. Night's yet young. We've still got the cheeseburgers. I'm trying to think what I brought with me. Cheeseburgers with spicy mozzarella cheese, peppers. That stuff to come. The night's yet young. Stay
and
tuned.
And to finish your night.
Hey, oh, Billy's got something else.
Cafe Agricola.
Oh, yes. Oh, Billy. Yeah, hands off to folk. Hands up.
It's the best thing
that's
been all night.
It is. It's a fantastic fire, mate. It's a fantastic fire, folks. The food's been flowing, the drink's been flowing, the coffee's been flowing, best coffee in the world.
I know, but it's when you teach the youngsters in the company to make a fire,
correct.
Right? And we're talking about...
Marco brought the wood. I know we can't, although we can just make Marco out,
Marco's
right?
A good supplier, but he's got a fantastic supply of wood.
Deal on HP sauce.
Oh, HP sauce. HP sauce on the hot dogs.
Not sponsored.
Folks. But, oh, what's that? Western. Folks, comment below. Do you like Western music? I don't know about anybody else. We all love a bit of music, don't we? Music. Good friends, sitting around the fire, stars in the sky, it's all good.
Big bad John, folks.
Right, just don't mind me, carry on. Let's be frank.
Let's just say we've had superb night.
This has been a fantastic night, by the way.
And it's been great.
Look at that fire. Right, folks, what I'm going to say is, right, Marco brought the wood.
Hey, you ask the ladies, I always bring the wood.
Marco's brought the wood, right?
Billy, don't get the fire started.
Right.
Don't ask them.
The fire's roaring strong. It's been an absolutely fantastic night. I do what it's playing right now. Big bad John. I'm probably going to get totally done for copyright here, right?
Cannot believe the way the sky is tonight.
Correct. Right. I know, folks, you can't make out the sky tonight. Because I'm filming this on my phone, right?
It's five past eleven.
Night's yet young. I haven't even finished my ciders yet. Those fancy coffees have been going all night. I know, this is a brilliant night. An absolute brilliant night. Look at that. Marco said it there, right? Look at that. I mean, you can be sitting in the house watching
Coronation Street,
Emmerdale, Crossroads, right? Or you could be sitting out,
or you could be watching Naked Attraction, which is quite good.
I'd rather be in the house watching Naked Attraction is me.
Yeah. So, honestly, folks, you could be sitting in the house watching mundane telly, or about doing this.
Good.
This is what it's all about. This is what life's all about.
Please, you know what I mean? Get yourself out,
Get yourself out of here. That's us. That's what it's all about. Big bad John.
Big bad John.
Get out. I'm so happy I have got a mattress in my tent.
Right, folks. Billy's happy he's got a mattress in his tent, right? Right. Marco, you got a mattress?
Mattress? I've got a hammer. Oh, yes.
I think Marco's kidding on. Marco's not that mattress, right? I've now got a tent. I'm out in a hammock tonight. Lost in hammock, right? But we're talking about pizza there. Right?
I'm
sitting here, I'm the only Scottishman here. Well, I'm saying Scottishman, right? We've got two half Italian, half Scottishman here. Scottishman. Right? But
how could we manage cracking fire like this? How can we make a pizza here on a fire like this?
Well, we've had chicken so far, we've hot dogs, we've had
beef burgers.
We've still got the beef burgers to come.
Have we? Oh, still got beef burgers.
Right, with the hot dogs, with the, what they called, what are those things you had?
Chicken.
No, not chicken. Not rolls. What are they called?
Soda scones.
Soda scones. But we were talking about pizza earlier on. Pizza.
Wouldn't
now that I'm sitting
always,
with two Italians,
everyone,
right? Pizza, you scratch.
Right.
So,
on the fire, how can we do it? Come on.
How can we do it? Right. So, we were talking there about, obviously, it's just a fire, right? So, what we think is, we need an actual pizza oven, right? But, funnily enough, in my wee bushcraft camp, I built an oven. So, this is a wee challenge to Marco and Billy.
I think it's possible.
They can make the pizza base, right? They can make the pizza base and tomato sauce and all that. A wee bit of pepperoni. Marco said he likes a wee pepperoni pizza. I can't tell why I like a pepperoni pizza. Mm. Billy, what kind of pizza do you like?
I like with tuna and anchovies.
Oh, can't tell why. I was on holiday one year. Can't remember where I was. But I did have a, it was actually an anchovy. I'm trying to remember what else was with it, but an anchovy pizza. So, I reckon, next time we're out,
I think
we should have a pepperoni and anchovy pizza.
I think if we can, we're sitting in front of a fire that is absolutely red hot, there must be a way that we can cook a pizza on this fire.
I think so, Billy.
Superb.
So,
thoughts,
get your comments below. What do you think? Do you think we should, next time we're out, the creme de la creme, cream of the crop, anchovy and pepperoni pizza on a campfire? Comments below. What do you think? Do you think we should give that a go? Right, folks. We've got a bathing fire going. Look at that.
Superb night.
Good friends, good company.
Nice big fire.
Fantastic fire.
Wow. The jokes are going.
The paddle's going. Fantastic time.
Yeah.
Just
loving
this. This is what it's all about, isn't it?
Loving it.
I mean, I bet you're all sitting in the house. Watch Coronation Street.
Look at that, please. Look at that fire.
Look at that. There's not even a bit of breeze in the air. It's a clear night. I know you can't, I'm going to scan up there. I know you can't make that out.
Guys, I wish you could see the sky because the sky is something else.
What I'll do is, I'll try and take a couple of night shots later on. Try and catch the stars. Right, there's a dark sky at night park tonight. Lockdown's easing. We're out enjoying the great outdoors. I don't know whether you sitting in the house watching some mundane telly. I'll probably get actually hammered for copyright here because I don't know what there's music playing just now. It doesn't matter because they're out having a good time. The fire's absolutely frozen, by the way. Look at that. Can you see that? So, folks, it's half 12. Billy's got the burgers on, look at that. I'm just about to whack some burgers on as well.
It's a burger and cheese.
Yep, we've got the fire going strong there in the corner. I've got burgers as well. Great minds think alike. So, peppers, burgers, a bit of fiery, hot and spicy, fiery cheese blend. Well, it's all good. And, funnily enough, Billy's got the fantastic coffees on the go. Billy, I'm sorry, Billy. In Italian, it is...
Caffè Agricolo.
Caffè Agricolo. Right? Oh, I'll tell you, they're the best coffees you've ever tasted. They're absolutely fantastic. Right, folks. Oi, Marco. Burgers on. I'm going to get my burgers on. Ah, it's all good. So, fire's going strong. I'll be honest, it's Marco Inferno. I don't know, it's about minus, I don't know, 0 degrees, minus, whatever that is. Right. Oh, look at this, look. Oh, look. Oh.
Haggis burger.
Oh, haggis burger. I call that McTaggart burger. Right, oh. There's a place to the car from our work, call that. It's given for a bit of haggis, a burger, a bit of onion rings. They call it
some
a McTaggart burger, right? Oh, brown sauce as well. Oh, brown sauce. Right, comment below. Do you like brown sauce or do you like red sauce? I can't really, I like a bit of brown sauce myself. Right, even though tonight I think I've got tomato sauce with me. Right. But now that I know that Billy and Marco get brown sauce, I might actually still use that of that. Hey folks, pepper's in. Oh yeah, it's sizzle time. We'll chuck them in. Why not? We'll chuck four burgers in as well, will we? Right, they're cooking. Burgers.
Wow, that's a picture.
Oh, it's fantastic. Burgers, spicy Mexican cheese, peppers. I should have brought onions, but I've not done onions tonight. But, doesn't matter. I'm quite sure once that cheese is melted, the burgers are good. The pepper. Would have been nice if I used that onion on the top, but I forgot the onions. But it's all good, folks. A fantastic night. Good friends. It's all cooking.
What's that you can do?
Right, folks. Who's
your
hand? Oh, that looks good to me. What do you think? Double cheeseburger, spicy Mexican cheese, peppers. I'll be honest, the peppers are a wee bit burnt. The peppers are a wee bit burnt, but it doesn't matter. It's all good. The chins are going. Right, so I'm going to smack them into a couple of rolls. I know the camera work tonight is absolutely terrible. I'll blame Billy and those fantastic coffees. With amaretto and rum. Amaretto and rum coffees. They're absolutely immense. Italian night tonight. It's an Italian going strong. Let's get him smacked on a couple of rolls. good to go.
The burgers look tremendous.
They do. They look not bad, don't they?
Tremendous.
Even the fact I've not got a thing over the top of them, but the cheese is melted.
I must admit.
I was going to say malted, not bad. Melted, not bad. Cheese, chili cheese burgers.
Yeah.
Let's stick them on a couple of burgers. Good to go. Right, Billy and Marco, we've had our burgers.
We're not eating anything, we're having
I should have got tea. You know what? Cup of tea. Right, cup of tea. Cup of tea. See, Billy's been feeding the burgers all burgers. Fancy coffees all night. I'm gonna smack in the end, right? So let's dig in.
And after that.
Right folks. Marco, it's 2 in the morning. Billy.
We're sitting up.
You're sitting up. Marco is bombing
just
out.
Just to finish the
fight. Not to give Marco a bad name, but Marco is bombing out. 2 in the morning. Marco is basically firing off to his tent. He's going to crash out. Terrible. So folks, last man standing. Billy, Marco, we're at our beds. Last man standing as usual. Lost my voice. Good was just chatting, singing, having a great night. So, I'm going to have a brew. Having a brew, my cooks a cup. I don't know, it's... If you want to see, it's like... It's minus something. I'm going to climb out of my hammock shortly. Climb out of the hammock, crash out. Get up tomorrow, it's a new day. Not my usual video, but it's just, folks, it's good to be out. It's good to be back out again. Absolutely fantastic. It's been a great night. A great night with Marco and Billy. But that's it for tonight. So I'm going to drink this brew and my cook's a cup. I'm going to crash it out. Thanks for watching, folks. Adios. So, it's about, I don't know what time to get out of the hammock. So, I'm going to climb in the hammock, crash out, bring it back in the morning. Adios. Right, we're up. You know what time it is, but what a beautiful day. It's actually got quite cold last night. Look at the frost. Lost my bag, lost my tents. But, it's going to be... That's going to be a nice day again today, blue skies. Fantastic. It shows you how cold it's been last night. See that kind of layer of frost outside of this. Well folks, that's another good wee camp. All packed up, back in the water, heading down the road. We were going to do two nights, but I'm back out again tomorrow night. So doing a summit camp tomorrow night. So that'll be another video. Thanks for watching folks, catch you in the next one.